Good to see you, brother. We had this kind of money because of all the work you've done. Take it. You deserve it.
Any word about how it's going in there?
How you think? Beto's taking his beating. Wish Greco would just let us kill a poor son of a bitch. Get it over with.
No sign of that son of a bitch. Couldn't find a thing.
You and me ain't getting paid enough to worry about, right, Walt?
You know what I mean. Look, I get doing them coons over and over. Hell, that dumb crack Richie in makes some kind of sense, but Vito's made.
Jesus, I got some on me.
That's probably what, somebody's brains? A little bit of intestine, maybe? I didn't think Greco would... Jesus, God, I'm sorry. You gonna say something? Say something, goddammit!
Yeah, puke around me, you're gonna end up like your buddy there.
Nero, is that you? Oh, Greco, you dumb son of a bitch! I knew my boys would come for me!
Y'all see that?
My morning shit is tough and getting free! Fancy man! Break my fingers, cut my hands off, I'll burn you little piece of shit alive!
Vito sent me. You're Connie, right?
Yup. Connie DeMarco. Been keeping an eye on the smuggling business for Vito. Roy Thibodeau's in charge now, and it's a damn shit show.
Why hasn't Greco bounced him yet?
Oh, he bounced Roy right into a hole if he got to say so. Greco didn't pick Roy, and that puts a target on his back. Still, Roy's trying to sell the usual shit from out of Cuba. Cigars and rum, mostly. Hell, rumor has it they even selling medicine and shit to the Cubans.
Sounds like Greco scrambling.
Imagine Greco thought his Uncle Sal give him a break, but no. So he's squeezing everyone, including Roy. Business gets any worse, Roy's gonna have to come down and see to it himself. Mind, Roy's got a few guys here and there.
Might take some persuading, but I'll get him to talk.
Of any Roy's guys yet? What the hell happened over at the dock union? Sounds like you... Anybody follow you? Roy is rattled, scared of Greco, terrified of you. Heard he started sleeping at the warehouse, the only place he feels safe.
Good. Means I have an easier time getting my hands on him.
Once he's taken care of, we'll move in. Vito will turn things around. You'll see. Getting that truck of medical supplies to Cuba was...
Mr. Thibodeau.
It's good odds if we keep losing money and merchandise like we've been. Roy don't have the balls for this kind of wake. Old boy's a paper pusher.
Well, this kind of thing's good for fellas like us. Battle promotions come right.
So when a man hitting us don't sneak in here and cut your goddamn throat, maybe you should worry about that.
What?
Must be losing my fucking mind.
Huh?
What?
Every time we turn around, that colored fella's hitting us.
Fucking dipshit piece of cock!
I'm dead. We had something good here, but that piss Aunt Greco flushed it down the toilet and now I'm dead. Sorry, Clive. Go on. Take a coffee break or something, huh? I gotta... clear my head.
Sure thing, Roy.
You don't want to do this?
They'd have killed your ass anyway.
Need you guys to secure the smuggling operation at the warehouse.
I'll send them over. And Lincoln, just cause Greco's a dipshit doesn't mean he's a pushover. He'll probably send out some of his men, have them try and take you out. So watch your ass. Get your hands on Greco and rough him up all you want, but don't kill him. That's for me.